ladies and gentlemen. That's what it looks like. USB-C cable. I guess I'll put that with the post.